everybody. This is Wiley Wilson, and today we're going to talk about complex text messaging, right? Wait a minute. That's the wrong script. My bad. Today, in this academic minute, we're going to talk about text complexity. Say that three times. I'm not gonna. I'd probably mess it up. Anyway, it's a term you might have heard teachers and administrators use when discussing ELA classes. So, what is text complexity? Well, it refers to how difficult a text is to read based on words and the length of sentences, as well as other factors such as the amount of background knowledge a student needs to have to understand what the author is saying. So when a student reads texts that become more and more complex, they become stronger readers. Research shows that students who are able to understand complex test score above the college and career ready benchmark on the reading section of the ACT. Now, this graph shows that students who received a certain score on the reading section answered about the same number of questions correct on easy text and more difficult text. However, students who scored an 11 and students who scored a 20 on the reading section all answered about 30% of the questions correctly on complex text. Now, the percentage of correct answers rises dramatically on complex text for students who scored above the 21 benchmark. Being able to read complex text is the one indicator that shows this. So this skill is essential to being able to score well on the reading section. Now, what makes a text complex? Again, say that three times, bet you can't. Text complex. There are two factors that we look at when determining how complex a text is. The first is a measure that is calculated by a program such as the Lexile level. The Lexile level is determined based on the words used and the length of the sentences. Each grade band has its own Lexile level. The second looks beyond just the words and sentences and takes into account other factors. And these include the levels of meaning and purpose, the structure, the knowledge demands, and the language used. For example, a text that has a lower Lexile can still be complex if the content is something that would be difficult for a particular student because it requires more background knowledge on the topic. See, I almost stumbled on that. How can I help my child with reading complex text? Good question. Ask questions about what he or she is reading. Look at the Lexile or recommended grade level of books from the library or bookstore, one of my favorite places. Encourage your child to read a variety of texts. It's okay to read some texts that are easier and some that are more difficult. Students should read a range of texts, some that are just enjoyable and some that are challenging by being more complex. Hope you got all that. That was fun to talk about, and you can watch this over and over and over. But until next time's Academic Minute, this has been, you know, Wiley Wilson. Have a great day.